On ecstasy, no more Train Come to Town, no more of the new songs that you don't know either. No one would ever put out a record by our posthumous band, so you'll have to bootleg those new ones, if you want to hear them, that is.